this year is the busiest we've seen it for a long time. It feels like there's a real buzz to be back, and you know, everyone's really excited, and you know, and it just feels like there's so much kind of energy in the place. So I think this year is going to be really, really great for us and really great for everyone involved, I think.
I can't think of a bigger games industry event in England. It's just absolutely fantastic place.
Yeah, it's great to be able to come to events like this and see people face to face and let them know what we're doing.
I think it's going to be a fantastic event, and we're very lucky to be here, so we're very happy to be part of this and just talk to as many people as we can.
Well, I've had some amazing conversations with some really kind of really, really interesting people.
Running a networking event, you can talk to people, the conversation is going to be flowing.
Everyone has been in a conversation and then there were people waiting, so it's really been quite overwhelming and incredibly successful.
In my experience, I get connected to a lot of people. When you connect with those people, it's really good for your future project.
It's really important for us to, and the students, to showcase to industry professionals those people that inspire them first and foremost, but also those that have those job opportunities.
We want to bring lots of new talent into the studio, and I think coming to develop is a really good way to kind of connect, especially when I'm in such great universities in the area as well.
We specialise in animation and visual effects for film, television, and I think both industries are coming together a lot more, so it kind of makes sense to try and recruit from the same kind of places.
We will definitely be back. It's one of our favourite events of the year.
We'll be back every year. I've been coming ever since it was the first year, and I'll keep coming until I no longer work in industry. And maybe after that, I'll still keep coming.